Hello everybody, my name is Excessive Gamer, and today we're going to be playing We Become What We Behold. This game is supposed to be, I guess, like, I have no clue, honest to God. I just wanted to sound smart for once in my lifetime, so. We become what we behold. We shape our tools, and then our tools shape us. Marshall McCollin, Mr. Buted. Holy crap, that's loud. Well then. Ooh, nice hat. Aw, you're adorable. And I guess this is something. Gross. Go get a room. Run, little dude, run! Uh oh. He looked like he was taking a chunk out of his head. Oh, don't mind me, I'm just gonna eat your head. Oh, so, I guess we gotta follow this guy now. Come on, run into a square. There we go. Circle fear squares.
I'm not a political man, but I know that squares and circles should never be in the same room. If you catch my, drift.
Squares snub circle. Even though we don't get a full pick, you know, that's something. Guys, just thinking, what are these nerds doing now? I think that's political news. Oh my god, that's adorable! Oh, god damn it. Who tunes in to watch people get along? Me? Me? Oh. Should just be like that. Okay, Mr. Square. Uh-oh. I think he's coughing out blood again. Circles hate squares.
Uh-oh. That ain't good, sonny.
Uh-oh. Circles hate squares. Circles hate squares. It's even a bigger war now. It's Fallout. Peace is boring. Violence goes viral. That's stupid. We need to love again, not fight. Almost everyone hates everyone.
Uh-oh. That's not good.
That's not good-a. Everyone hates everyone. One of the ones is an exclamation point. I like that. It's a little nice detail. You gotta catch him doing something interesting. Oh no, I think I remember this part. Oh no, Mr. Hatman, don't do it. Be scared, be angry. Holy shit. Uh-oh. That's not good. Oh my god. Be scared, be angry. What the fuck? Oh my god. Oh my god. What the fuck? Oh my god! What the fuck? I wonder if I can do that. Yeah, be scared, be angry. I could just multiplicate. That's fucking deep, I guess, in a way. Whoa. Created by Nikki Case. That's really deep. Not gonna even lie. Oh, this was also the same person who made the game. I'll actually play that actual game in a little bit, maybe in the future. And last but not least, thank you for playing. That was real deep. Aww. Oh my god, that's... One last pick. What we become. What we behold. See my other work? Okay. Buy me a coffee. Replay this mess. Yeah, that was a mess. Oh, we share the pain. Oh, Facebook and Twitter. Put Instagram up. Then we can talk. Oh my god. That's fucking deep. Because, like, we could actually relate to that. I mean, I'm no political person myself or environmental person, or I don't know all that shit that's going on in the world. Like, I know a little bit of it, like the bombings and all that. And Trump being the president. Ugh. No. No. He shouldn't be. I would have been in the Women's March, but I couldn't do it. But anywho, shit's getting deep right now in the world. I'm like, this being made, just... People should play this game just for once and just see, like, how they can actually connect to the world. And how they can give, like, a connection and a statement. I know I sound all nerdy and all that bullshit, but once in a while I might do this in games. It's just a think. We get pointed towards each other just because something that happens can change your life. Yeah. I mean, I could be in an argument with somebody, and if they don't agree with me, I could get into a bigger argument with them, and that could just lead to either violence or more anger. And the more anger that spread, the more either more anger or the bigger chance of violence actually happening. You know, all that shit just going down just like that. And all because one fucking square had to scream at one fucking circle. Ladies and gentlemen, we cannot run a country like this or a world like this knowing that violence is being spread around the world. That's why I, Excessive Gamer, will be running for president in 2020. Vote for me as a responsible president. No, but seriously, I hope you guys really enjoyed this video as much as it got to me. I really liked this little short game. It was fun. It showed a lot of meaning. So, yeah. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you guys did, it'd be really nice if you guys left a like below. And if you guys could really sub to me, that means a lot. That means that you guys actually like my content. Yeah. I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye.